To other news now. Las Cruces police say the SWAT team was able to take a man into custody after hours of negotiation this afternoon. 29-year-old Patricio Fierro was wanted in Deming on several warrants. Police say he barricaded himself inside of a home and was believed to be armed. Investigators say that's when the SWAT team was called out. According to police, Fierro turned himself in about 2 hours later. He was turned over to federal authorities.
A traffic alert for you in East